When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now.
For those of you who don't know, Marie and I met at university. I fancied her from the first time I saw her on campus. However, it did take me 6 months to pluck up the courage to speak to her. And even then, the first place asked her to go with me was the campus library. But despite my less than smooth start, I managed to win her over in the end, and the rest is history.
I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow.
Maria, you're my best friend, and I'm so happy you've agreed to marry me. You're the most caring person I know, and you always know how to make me smile. I love you for so many reasons, and I can't wait to share the rest of my life with you. Thanks for all of your efforts coordinating our big day. Your creativity in designing every last detail and all the extra touches has been amazing, and you should take the credit for what's already been an incredible day. I'm sure everybody in this room agrees how stunning you look today. And I've never seen you look as beautiful as you did walking down the aisle. So ladies and gentlemen, can I please ask you to be upstanding one more time to join me to raise a toast to my new wife, to Maria.
Take me to your loving arms. Kiss me. Baby.